from the tiny community of Rachel, Nevada at 6:30. Reporting live, Joe Bartels, 13 Action News.